Hey guys.
So don't mind me, okay? Don't mind my shirt. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. We're gonna do a workout that I don't wanna do. I'm gonna do it in my daughter's room. Cause she want me to do it. Like 100 squats. I'm not doing 100 squats though. She want me to do 100 sit-ups. I'm not doing 100 sit-ups though. I gotta like gradually work back until my workouts for my birthday. I'm telling you, I was eating rice every day. Look, I am like, okay, this probably didn't come from last week. Okay, it didn't come from last week, but I have not, look, flour on my shirt from cooking. I have not worked out in, I want to say I have not worked out in a whole week or something. Then I just put out a video yesterday. I don't know when the last time I worked out though. I think it was last week. I think, so if I put out a video before, my daughter had put out an old video is what happened. But I don't think she put out a video, did you? Just my birthday video. Yes, so my birthday video told the truth. I was eating wrong. Okay, now I wasn't eating wrong. I was just eating a lot of wrong foods a lot of the time. Like a lot of the time, like ongoing. So let's do the workout video. Hit it, maestro.
You don't like winning, I can see it the entire time.
Better
be careful with the women when you drink and sit in spots. She kept money in her sleep and she don't never.
Can I just dance? Here we go.
Don't be mad because she had it. You had it your whole life.
I'm tired.
You got passes in your life. You had gadgets on your mic. Got her magic in my life. And that boss was like, I know because that magic is in my life. And y'all no good and then when I don't want no shit.
She's not the clean version. Okay, guess what, guys? I'm not doing this video. Thank you, bye-bye. Listen, guys, y'all live your best life. Go to the gym, okay? You don't have to do no workouts at the home. You just still live your best life. No, but I am gonna start back working out, okay? I am. But right here, right now, on this holiday,
this is not a holiday.
It's a holiday. And guess what? I don't want to work out on a holiday. Okay? I'm going to just do a little bit of like dancing. Get my heart rate up. Just dance, 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 dance. And get my heart rate up. And then it'll be all good. Okay? But motivational Monday. Today is not. Get your workout on. Okay, for the people that worked out today, you are so awesome. Like, I went to you guys' videos. You are so awesome. And the people, like, you guys are awesome. But, for me, I guess I'm not gonna get the results that I want because I am not doing it. And especially today. I am not doing it today. Yeah. So, that's it, guys. Okay, I'm out again. Like, she's working. She getting it. And then I wonder why I'm just heavy. I'm made for this. I am made to work out. Okay. Okay, so listen, she just told me that this lady had did this 30-day challenge, and she did 100 squats in a day and 100 sit-ups in a day. What else she did? That's it?
Yes, it's
warm. Okay, that's all she did. And then she had a little lift. I have no lift. She had a little lift and a little... This is not going to be like abs. It's not abable.
You get toned.
Okay, I might get toned, but this is not abable.
It can be, you never know.
I don't never know if I don't do it. But listen, I think she is... she's convinced me. Okay, can I start tomorrow? And then maybe we can do, so maybe we'll start tomorrow.
Okay, so rest.
And then we can do 10, 20, 30, 40. Dang, I gotta do a lot. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Mm-hmm. Oh, if I do it 5 times a day,
yeah,
and that's 20, maybe I could do it.
Yes. Well, that's what I said. We can split
maybe
it up.
I can do that. Maybe I can do like,
let's do,
in the morning.
Let's do 10.
Not now.
Okay. At 9 o'clock, whenever we wake up, we do 10. But if we wake up late, we have to do 20.
Okay, no, so, we can do 20. Okay, so I think I'm on. You guys, say a prayer for me.
Yeah.
Say a prayer because I have been a week, and like a week might not be a long time, but a week of not working out and not eating well, it is all in my head. So it still is all in my head, and I need to get my head back in the right mode. My mind needs to get right with my body. Okay.